When should you hire an ISA? Should you ever hire an ISA? We'll get into it. Hey folks, Todd Tramonte here with Market Experts Realty, the Todd Tramonte Home Selling Team, and Real Estate Growth Systems. And I'm here with another real estate agent Q&A video for you. We try to do one of these a week, if not more. So make sure you stay tuned to the channel, subscribe, hit the bell. We'll let you know when we make more for you. But the question this week is, when should I hire an ISA? And I'll tell you right out of the gate, I think it's a flawed question because not everybody should hire an ISA, period. Meaning some people should never hire an ISA. But to do my best to answer the question as it was asked, when should I hire an ISA? I would say only when you yourself have virtually mastered, I'm careful with that word mastered, but when you've mastered lead generation and lead conversion of a specific lead type that you would have an ISA, or by the way, that stands for inside sales agent. Whatever you would have that person converting, you need to have done that and virtually mastered it. Now, this sounds contradictory to some other suggestions I've made where I have said you can't be an expert at everything. But what I don't recommend is you saying, oh, I'm not an expert at lead conversion, so I'll pay someone else to do it. This is a business where you have to be effective at lead conversion. So my advice is, if you're not effective at converting internet home search leads, find another lead source that you are effective at and build your business around that, or two or three similar lead sources. You need more than one, but one of them does not have to be internet home search, and that's what most ISAs do. Now, a lot of ISAs, inside sales agents, will do expired prospecting, for sale by owner prospecting, neighborhood circle prospecting, things like that. So there's obviously a lot of things that can be done. Whatever you're looking to hire someone to do, you need to be able to train and equip them to do. There's plenty of services out there that will tell you they can train one for you, and some of them are pretty good. But again, as a leader, as an owner, as the director of the activity of your business, you've got to have a certain level of competence to be able to track, keep accountability around, and understand your return and your profitability around a lead source. So I do not recommend hiring an ISA if you have not yet at least been effective with something. Now, it is a wonderful, warm, and cozy, and amazing feeling to know that you've hired someone that's better at that task than you were, but you've got to at least have been effective at it. So I would say you need at least a 6-month track record of being profitable with the lead source and a conversion plan to then bring somebody into that and delegate some of that task, some of that technical work, so that you can up level, you can grow, you can become a more effective leader, a more effective salesperson, a more effective marketer, whatever it is that you're looking to grow into. I don't have any beef, any issue with you wanting to get out of some of that prospecting work and into more sales and leadership work. I think that's a great growth trajectory, but I think it's foolish and often really expensive to learn that lesson that it doesn't work well when you can't effectively lead that piece of your business. So there's a lot more I could say about the ISA role. We call it business development agent on our team, or business development specialist. And we equip those people to do a little bit more than pound the phones all day long to give them an opportunity to grow. But the shortest answer I can give to the question of when should I hire an ISA is some people never should, and other people should only do that once you've become proven, you have a track record, I would say 6 months or more, of an effective lead generation and conversion strategy that you now want to scale up with some technical task-oriented help. At that point, it can be a profitable piece of your business. If you'd like more technical help on this, or help getting a listing a week or more in your business, head over to alistingaweek.com, alistingaweek.com, or certainly you can click some links below, and I will talk to you on the next one. Take care.